We're here at the WC Handy Blues and Barbecue Festival in Henderson, Kentucky with Alexis P. Suter. Alexis, what do you think of your first time at the festival?
Wow. Uplifting. Serious blues folks. Great food. Great people. All around greatness.
Well, we enjoyed having you. It was a hot, hot set. You had people up on their feet moving. It was something to behold.
Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
Well, you also have your friend and co-writer here, Vicki Bell. If the two of you could tell us a little bit about some of the songs on the latest CD, that would be great.
Why don't you take it away, Vicki?
Well, the title of the album is Just Another Fool. And of course, that's one of our favorites on the new album. A lot of them are about Alexis's life, our lives together, the whole band, stories. We try to tell stories with our songs, and Alexis, she feels that. It's good.
Well, the songs were great. And Alexis, if you could tell us a little bit about some of your influences and how you got into singing the blues. Is it something you've always done?
Well, I believe that my background is gospel, mm-hmm. You know, and from that, blues is derived from that. I mean, it comes from that. I mean, different music, it evolves, you know what I mean? It goes from one step to the next step to the next step. And some of my mentors are people that I looked up to that influenced me, was my mother, first of all. And I had a few music teachers growing up, James R. Drayton, Isaiah Ruffin, Mickey Braden, Greg Payne, Frank A., John Motley. I mean, these are virtuosos. These are top-notch in their field. And I just took what I could learn from them and took it to another level. And then I've learned a lot from Miss Bell over here. She's taught me a lot about this business. And I trust her with my life, you know. And we're like the best of friends. We're family. And I told her one day, I said, you make the music, I'll sing it, and we're going to go to the heights. And she did. And we're working on it. Still working on it.
Well, Miss Bell, if you could tell us a little bit about the journey of working with Miss Suter. How did y'all first meet?
We actually met, we used to do house music. It was the more the gospel, groovier, soulful side of dance music. And Alexis and I sang backgrounds for a gentleman in that genre together one time. I had just begun, you know, writing and producing at that time, and got together and did a few records that way, and just grew out of that genre.
Yeah, we wanted something more fulfilling. Now that we didn't give up on house music now, so we don't want our house heads to be like,
right. Nobody in Chicago, no,
we still love our house, but
it's a DJ.
It's a DJ market.
It's a DJ market, and Alexis, as the people saw here today, is much more than that. And we saw that, and we said, what are we going to do? You know, let's try.
And we've been here ever since.
Well, we're so glad you did. We would have missed out if not for that, and if you hadn't been here tonight. Well, tell us a little bit. I know that you're going back to New York after this, but if people have unfortunately missed you at this festival, where else can they find you this summer?
Wow.
Well, out here, I don't know how close it is, but we will be in Mississippi Valley Blues Fest in Davenport, Iowa. Otherwise, some things on the East Coast.
And in Europe.
And in Europe, yes. If you're in Italy in November, we'll be there for a couple of weeks. But we do a lot up in Woodstock, New York. We got some great stuff in the city coming up.
New York City Blues Fest.
Yeah, the New
Blues and Barbecue. That's August 24th. Pier 54, 14th Street.
Right.
Well, I can personally say that even if you're far from those places, it would be worth the drive. Well, Alexis and Vicki, thank you so much for being here with us tonight. It was a blast to have you, and I really hope that we have you back.
Thank you so much.